was thrown in a dumpster, and he actually had two broken legs, and he actually has a broken pelvis as well. Everybody's here to see Tommy. So we did some x-rays, we found his fractures, and we reached out to one of our local veterinarians who helps us out, and she performed the surgery for him to repair his two back legs. He is a survivor, and again, so sweet. It breaks your heart to think that something like this could happen to a little dog like this.